da, 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 down, down. Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys this smoked out makeup look. I personally am obsessed with how it turned out today, and this is a look that I plan on wearing for my birthday dinner. My birthday is so soon, so I thought it would be lovely to share with you guys the makeup look I decided to wear for that day. So if you guys are interested in how I got this look, then stay tuned and keep on watching. Alright guys, so my brows are done. I already concealed my lids and I've already set them in place. We are going to be using an oldie but a goodie. This is the Modern Renaissance palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I love this palette. This was actually, here's a fun fact for you guys, one of my first palettes that I've ever used for my YouTube channel, and I use this religiously just like I use the Morphe X James Charles palette. But I only used this palette because it was the only palette I had, and I felt like it was such a luxurious palette that it was a palette that I felt like was worth showing off. And now you should see my eyeshadow palette drawer, because I have a drawer with all of my eyeshadows. It's so filled, and it just makes me feel so grateful to see where I came from, especially because I don't delete my first few videos on YouTube. So there's that for ya. But I wanted to play with this palette because, like I said, it's an oldie but a goodie, and since we are doing a smoky liner for today's look, I thought it would be beautiful to incorporate the colors that are in this palette. So to start off this look, I'm taking my fluff brush. Y'all already know I'm obsessed with the Moda Pro brush set. I'm taking this shade right here, and that's like a dusty rose shade. I'm applying it all over my lid. I'm applying this shade to give my eyes a little bit more color, as opposed to having the smoky liner by itself right there. I want to add in some color to make it look like an overall smoky look. Now I'm going to take my angled flat brush from Moda Pro, and I'm going to take the black shade from the Morphe X James Charles palette, and I'm going to create an angled liner with eyeshadow. Now I'm going to go back in with the Modern Renaissance palette and take the dark brown shade. This is just to smoke it up a little bit more. Now I'm going to go in with a more tapered fluff brush from Moda Pro, and I'm going to go in with the light brown shade, which is this shade right here. Now I'm just going to take a makeup removing wipe and wipe away all of the fallout. And I'm also going to carve the edge of my liner. Sure ain't easy for you to let go of the rules, 'cause there's so much fun. Now I'm going to do my face makeup off camera as well as my mascara routine. I'll actually be having my 3-step mascara routine up on my Instagram as an IGTV video for you guys very soon, so stay tuned for that. And I'll also be sharing my new foundation routine. Honestly, all the products are the same. It's just the way that I structure each of the products on my face that, in my opinion, make it look nice and sculpt it out. I will be sharing those tips and tricks with you guys in a later video, and it will definitely be soon. But for now, I'll be doing that off camera, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I did my face makeup off camera, and then I also did my mascara like I said I would. Make sure you guys stay tuned for my IGTV video, which will be coming soon to my Instagram, so you guys can see my 3-step mascara process. But if you guys cannot wait, make sure you guys check it out on one of the videos that I did mention it for the first time, and that video will be linked below. So now let's move on to the rest of the eye makeup, and then we'll do lips and be done with the look. So to complete the eye look, we're going to go back in with the Modern Renaissance palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. Now I'm going to be taking the first shade we went in with just to smoke up the eye look a little bit more. How does it feel to breathe when you're dead? They've never seen you. Now I'm going to take my eyeliner pencil, and this is from NYX in the shade Black. How sad. How does it Now I'm going to take these Itty Bitty Flat Brush and I'm going to go in with the shade Tempera from the Modern Renaissance palette, which is this shade here, and I'm just going to apply it on my inner corner as an inner corner highlight. Now I'm going to apply some mascara on my bottom lashes. This is the Telescopic Mascara from L'Oreal. And I'm just going to apply one coat. And now we're going to move on to lips. You guys know my favorite lip combo. I'm also going to do a little IGTV moment with this. So for my favorite lip combo, it involves these three products right here. A lip liner, a lipstick, and a lip gloss. My favorite lip liner at the moment is the NYX lip liner in the shade Urban Cafe. And then I go in with the L'Oreal lipstick in the shade 984 in Ultra Nude. And then I go in with this bronzy lip gloss to top it off. It's absolutely beautiful, super, super stunning, and it's from Macy's. So I'm gonna do my lip combo routine right now. And now we're going to move on to highlights. Going in with the Canary Diamond Too Faced Highlighter. This is a nice golden brick highlighter. It's so, so beautiful. And I'm just going to go with a little touch, nothing crazy, just because I already basically finished with my entire makeup. So I'm going to go with this flat brush here. Just dip in this highlighter, apply it on my nose. How does it feel to breathe when you're dead? Apply it on my cheekbones. And then apply it on my temple. Alright guys, that concludes today's video. A smoked out liner, perfect for my birthday celebration. Super duper excited, my birthday is so, so soon. Make sure you guys just show some love on my Instagram because I will be posting a photo on there. And if you guys are not following me on my Instagram, make sure you guys do. I always, always keep you guys up to date with my YouTube channel and give you guys some extra looks throughout the week. So again, if you guys are not following me, make sure you do. Share it with your friends and show some love. Now, if you guys did like this video and this makeup look, I would appreciate if you guys give me a big thumbs up. And if you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.